already. Five. Do I need to name them? Narrative, Asian narrative, documentary, animation, and experimental. Of course. The US, UK, and India?
Yemen.
So back in 2013, when I first learned about undocumented youth, I instantly became curious and I wanted to know more. So I began a thoughtful research of interviewing undocumented youth and working with a humanitarian aid group where I was able to camp out in the Sonora Desert and get a really first-hand experience of what these harsh climates are like, specifically for women and girls who have a really traumatic experience when trying to find a better life. So I really knew that it was important for me to bring this film to life. I was very impressed with GUFA's global diversity. That was really important to me. And I was just grateful and that others saw value in a film that has been an important part of my life. And I really love that GUFA celebrates student filmmakers and appreciates them for artists above anything else. What I would say to the upcoming GUFA participants are congratulations, and this is an unprecedented time, but your films and your art and your efforts matter, and you get to go down in GUFA history, so really enjoy this experience. Congratulations.
電影可以作為橋梁表達思想。在今年的全球大學電影獎 GUFA， 來自世界各地的大學生將會以原創電影作品分享他們的內心故事，觸動觀眾。接下來的11月6日，請大家一起見證這場大學界的奧斯卡。我是黃秋生。